trip. We was like, okay, we're going to Italy 2020. Because at first,
Sunday, the 1st of September 2019.
So look, we said at first, I was like, let's just go next year. Mm-hmm. Then y'all was like, nah, because you got to save the money. So I was like, okay, 2020, Italy. Boom.
I don't remember that.
Well, you were on a different planet. That
said,
day.
I remember 21. We said 21.
That don't even
sound right. I'm sorry, what
Tajay? We said 21.
That don't even sound
right. She said we said 21. What do we say about
21? Like, you know it's wrong.
Bones.
That's too close of a time because we said we're gonna save $1,000.
This was a year ago.
Was it? No, it wasn't.
Now, and when it's 2020, it's gonna be 2 years ago. That's how I know I'm right. And Auntie said, make sure everybody had that passport by homecoming date.
Do you have yours? You working on it?
I'm working on it.
What about you, young lady?
I'm definitely working on it.
I already know, Latea, you got yours, don't you, Sugar Lump?
Working on that thing.
I got mine.
No, Tajay got hers.
I got mine. I was saying, like, saving for the trip.
Oh, okay. You were talking about Italy?
I have my
We passport. All working on it.
Question.
Give me some, baby. You got that passport.
Are we going to plan it?
Plan what?
The trip?
Yes.
Wait,
I mean, y'all still want to go to Italy because that's nothing.
Are we still talking about Italy?
Okay.
So when are we going to plan it before I get closer and closer to
you? Don't like being on camera, do you? I'm sorry, what?
No.
I'm sorry, what?
No, ma'am.
Okay.
So when are we going to plan it because it's getting closer and closer to
Latea braided my hair, y'all. I got my hang time. She did a great job. I know she did. I can feel it. Look, Latea got me back. She remembered back in the day when I braided.
But anyway, that's 2 minutes long.